Our planet is a big, beautiful place, but it's also facing big problems, including disputes over land and resource rights. That's why at Cadasta, we're committed to documenting and strengthening land rights with forward-thinking tools and services. Every day, covering new terrain in the fight for land rights. It's estimated that 70% of land in the developing world is undocumented, leaving more than 1.5 billion people who rely on this land vulnerable to conflict, evictions, and encroachment. Secure land rights are key to stability and prosperity. Without them, families and businesses do not have the security they need to invest in their property, and extractive industries and developers can grab lands that are already occupied. Occupied by farmers, families, communities, businesses. That's why we're putting land rights on the map. Since 2015, Cadasta's tools and services have strengthened the land and property rights of over 1 million people worldwide. Our global platform and suite of mobile and web-based tools help users easily and securely document, visualize, analyze, and share crucial data. These users include individuals, communities, organizations, and governments, all working together to build stronger, more sustainable communities. We've done a lot in 4 short years, and we're just getting started. Our goal is to strengthen land, property, and resource rights for 8 million people in 30 countries, all by 2022. We're evolving our platform to increase its usability and impact, but we also need a broad global network of partners and support for this ongoing mission. Visit cadasta.org and learn how you can help get 8 million people on the map.